Okay, so this is the February 2021 Witches Box. So for this one, back doing Planet. So, like if you follow them or anything, you know it's Saturn. So, I got, so Myrrh, Caraway, and then we got Saturn, so pick a shadow pages. And like the Five of Wands, the one I got. And then, so like the other planet boxes, we got the paper. Like, of the planet, and then like the sigils. So this is what I like about the, like, at least the planet boxes. You get like these big altar tiles. Like, I don't really work with the planets, but like if somebody does, this is a really good piece of wood tile for them to have. Like, I would love to see like Sabbath related tiles. That would be cool. But got that. So, Comfrey. Purple candle. Charcoal. Three charcoal discs. So these are my first charcoal discs, so I don't have like tongs, like I have a cauldron, but like I don't have tongs to do these, but it'd be cool to work with. So like the other planet boxes, you get these talisman token. And like I'm pretty sure they're all like made out of like the same chunk of wood, but got those. Myrrh resin. Like, I don't have much experience at all with like loose incense, so this would be kind of cool to work with later on. And then altar cloth. So like just with the amount of folding, this is a big piece. I haven't yet to fold it out myself, but it's a black fabric. I'm not good with what materials are, but yeah, nice and smooth. But so like, yeah, this is great for, this box is great for somebody who does work the planets or who specifically works with Saturn or Saturn energies. So yeah, pretty decent box for planetary magic. So yeah. So there you have it, the February 2021 Saturn box. Happy readings.